know what all this is, guys?
This is my Discolite display for 2020. I might keep this up until 2021, or I'll make a new one in 2021. But, I'm sure this is my 600B LED anymore, but the green light is on.
Fixed it. Even got the laser 360 here going. Not this new flashlight, maybe too bright, but it's got those LEDs there. Got a lantern. It's got some LEDs in here. And I wonder what those red ones are. It has a red emergency light. It also blinks. I may have remembered this stuff from my previous videos. This thing. It's supposed to be over here. And this port gets itself over here. What light am I recording? There are disco beams here. Small ball. Working fuses, right? Since in my videos it wasn't working. So it's working now. I even got this from the showcase just now. It's a little snowman, which looks right up there. And that's part of the colors. This is the things back here. What would you know? I broke it. When I break that. Yep, I definitely broke it. One spin. I'm gonna get a better view of that light bulb. I know it's working. It's not stupid dance cube which turn on. Smart clock display. It's been staying bright, which is awesome. Temperature is 11 degrees. That handle there. A broken disco ball here. Don't you know, it's on a stick. Which is working now. You even got this little pull string light up. It's the green ball. A little LEDs. And this cannot fit in the display. It's all terrible. The last time I could use it was in a video. Something. Broken junkie llama hand light. All this is not the display, not this broke. So I'm gonna get my design. And then this was working, it was in light as I can.